Okay, had some of this 4-inch left over. I've got some 3/16 sheet metal over there, and I'm making a little workbench. I'm tired of kneeling down. So I gotta make a fence post. I got a fence coming in. I'm gonna build a steel fence post for the corner so I can make a nice gate to go across my side driveway. Figured I'd hurry and knock out this little workbench. Then we won't be having to bend over as far and kneel on the ground. So stick with me, we'll get her knocked out. Alright, so this is what I got. Nothing fancy, not really any specific size, because it's just what I had laying around. Legs are 24 inches long, so it's kind of short, but I'll get some plates later and cap the bottoms of these and then put some casters on the bottom. I think I'll put some like 6-inch casters on there, so I'll get a little bit taller. But I'm gonna cut some, I got some 2-inch square tubing that can run between these legs to shore up that table. It's got a little bit of flex in it. It is 3/16, but it's still a little flimsy. So put some supports across between the legs, and then that should be good enough for me today. And then I'll get working on my fence post. Got some cross members cut. Got the legs tacked on. Get it all welded in. Should be good enough for now until I get some casters. So, looks pretty sweet to me. Okay, so I got this all welded up. Not too bad of a job, but that should do for now. It's pretty solid. So get this thing flipped over, see how it looks standing up. Heck, I'm thinking about taking that to work. I think it'd be sweet for building 35s. Well, 3406s, C15s. I have to double check how long a block is on a C15. That might be a hair too long. Yeah, no, it's definitely solid. Give me some good casters on those legs so it's easy to roll around, but it's not too heavy. So it should be nice to drag in and out until I get casters. But it should just fit back in that corner real nice. Works for me.